East Side. One man is in critical condition and a suspect is under arrest following a shooting. Detectives say the male victim was shot in the leg on Rickert Avenue near Northland shortly before 7 o'clock last night. A suspect was also taken to ECMC with injuries. Their names have not been released.